Cambio el clamp al costado.
¿Por qué?
Para que no se vaya a pillar con el fire escape.
Fucking monkey. Okay, now here. 1, 2, 3. Hang like a monkey. On a day's work, George? On a day's work?
It's just money.
And the master speaks.
So what do you do? You put this back up. You gotta make these spaces.
No. I put it on the floor. I roll it up on the floor. I took off. I put it off my car. I did everything off my chest. I do the floor first. I put the floor on my car. I throw it in and I put everything on the wall. Then I'm gonna do it like this. I hope it's going to be for you.
Hope I hope not, because I got a basement.
Oh, yeah, I'll just put that.
Yeah, I think so. You know, like if I put short, it's like this door. It couldn't be changed to this door. It's like I'm not making much difference. If I turn the floor by this, I probably will be doing it. I work with it.
So how would you think you put it back up?
To put it back up? Maybe like 70 or
something. How much?
70 or 40. It's
easier. Remember, you need to put it back here.
Bulletproof, what are you doing?